Zombie Apocalypse.
Yo guys, Avril Player here. And today, there's something different about this Ragnarok. Can you find it? It's the Wedge Driver. So yeah guys, I created my own Wedge Driver because I don't have one. Which is probably sad. Also, the materials I used are old reboot drive for the body, and old or broken bullet for the tip, as you can see guys. Also used shoe glue, a little bit of tape, and a spring. But guys, if you don't want springs on your homemade or DIY wedge driver, it's okay, it's still the wedge driver. So yeah, we're going to test this against all of the stamina type base that I have. Abrablader, let's go. First one is Zeus and Ragnarok. And it looks like Zeus loses to this Balas, Fafnir, and Ragnarok. Read on this. Fafnir stealing the spin. It looks like we'll be the winner here. And Fafnir. Fafnir is 9 hat spins, so you can really see how Fafnir spins things. And looks like Fafnir wins. Next battle is Archer Hercules and Ragnarok. Ragnarok going wild. Looks like they both have a lot of steam. They're both losing steam. And Ragnarok wins. Ragnarok going wild in the rails. Both losing steam. Who's gonna spray? Ragnarok wins. Next battle is Ragnarok and Cosmo Dragon. My twin dragon. Dragon going wild, loses stamina. Ragnarok wins. And who will be the winner here? It's Ragnarok. Yes, Fafnir and Ragnarok. Is there Fafnir? Hand spin. Oh, it's stealing spin. I can't believe it. Isn't this epic, guys? But sadly, it loses. But will there be a spin still? Looks like it's stealing spin from Ragnarok, but it's scraping from the rice driver. It looks like Fafnir wins. Both Bowling at the center. Bowling gets the center. Looks like Fafnir is sucking the spin out of Ragnarok. But will Ragnarok tank enough for Fafnir to fall? And let's see. No, Fafnir wins. Next battle is Dragon and Ragnarok. They don't shoot. Dragon's going wild against Ragnarok. There might be a burst. Grand Dragon wins. Storm versus Ragnarok going wild. Dragon going to the center. It looks like Ragnarok wins. Whoa, did you see that, guys? It's about us. Even the Pegasus and Ragnarok. In the center, and Ragnarok attacking Pegasus. Pegasus is a stun attack. Ragnarok, and yes, they don't shoot. Fighting for the center. Uh-oh. Looks like Pegasus is getting a little bit wobbly. Will he stand enough? No! Ragnarok wins. Triton Gushu. Ragnarok wins! So yeah, guys, Grand Pegasus versus Crash Ragnarok. Grand Pegasus will be the last beat to battle Crash Ragnarok with the full mid or DIY bench strategy. Pegasus going wild. Same with Ragnarok. Pegasus goes to the center and looks like Ragnarok attacking Pegasus. Looks like they're fighting for the center. And the winner is Pegasus! Return shoot! Pegasus is going to the wild. Pegasus is now in the center. Pegasus is losing steam. Yep, Ragnar is also losing steam. Hopefully one of them survive. It is Crash Ragnarok. Return. Recalling from Crash Ragnarok. Looks like. Is Ragnarok gonna scrape? No. But Crash Ragnarok wins. The wedge test is now finished. Okay, guys, so here's what I'm gonna tell you. Out of all of the 9 bees, the Fafnirs won against Ragnarok because, you know, it's right speed. For Wizard Fafnir, it's a chosy bee and it's smaller. And also, this bee is the same size as Ragnarok, so it still spins. also, guys, the first big to battle Ragnarok first wish was Zeus. So, and also, guys, like and subscribe if you think Archer Hercules is very, very cool. So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Stay safe, players. Avatar Blader out.